lying on a bench, drive elbows up behind you, and you're going to hold that position. It's typically a 3 to 5 second hold. So whatever weight is prescribed, make sure you're able to hold it for at least 3 to 5 seconds. Keep a tall posture. Make sure you're engaging your hips, core, and especially shoulder blades and the back muscles in that area. You want to make sure you're able to hold it, continue to breathe for at least that 3 to 5 second window.